This clock here is the bell is removed, and this is the pendulum. And I'm going to show you how to mount the pendulum back into the clock. The pendulum here has a little hook, and here's a little fork, and it goes in there like this, and this little hook goes in here. You see? And now it is hanging freely, and you just give it a little push and it starts. We can put the bell back in. It goes over here, and this is how we tighten it back in. So here you see it with the bell fastened back in, and now we give it again a little push and the clock goes.